you guys can hear me. I'm thinking you can. Yeah. Okay. 1 second. Thought I could just hear this like outside of my headphones, but I can't. I'm gonna post this on my Instagram real quick that I'm live. So we're just gonna do that. And we're gonna do a little swipe up thing. I don't think anyone's here yet, but hi, I hope everyone, if you're watching this now or later, has a great day and is having a great day. But I'm gonna be playing on the Pinkest SMP for a little while, and I might do a little bit of Bed Wars later. I wonder if you guys can probably hear that. There's some game sound, so I figured that out, but I think I might, for now at least, turn that off. Even though that's still pretty loud. I don't really know, how do you add like a little swipe up thing? We're just gonna put this like this. Let's see. Boom. Good enough. Okay. So, I was on here for a little bit yesterday, and I died. So, we're gonna get back on and try to get some resources and start maybe building my house. I also have a little Starbucks. And I also made a follower goal and a sub goal. So if we hit 20 followers, I'm going to get my dog Sprocket in the room. Oh, the game's working. Gameplay, okay. And if, ooh, that's loud. If we hit the sub goal, which I doubt will happen anytime soon, we are going to do a room tour. You can kind of see my room, but not really. There's some pretty cool stuff in my room. But you know. Alright. Let's run and hope I don't die. I wonder if my stuff from when I died yesterday is still there. Probably not. Oh! Oh, please don't die, please don't die, please don't die, please don't die. I think I'm okay. Hopefully I'm okay. I think our house is this way. Yeah, because here's the birch forest. No! Did I not take fall damage? Nope, I did. Alright. Boom. Let's go. I'm a little bit later today just because I had to set up some stuff on the stream. But I think I got everything worked out and figured out, so we should be okay. Now I just have to find out where my house is. Well, where my... It's not really a house. It's just like some stuff I put up. But we gotta find it so that we can work on it. Oh my gosh, the quality is so much better. Ugh. It was so bad before. Boom. Okay. I think we're, yeah, I found it. Oh my god. Human GPS. Okay. No. Okay. My stuff's still here. Sweet. Okay. Well then. Okay. Got some food. Gosh, it was way faster. Okay. So. I was thinking that I get rid of like a lot of this right here, and then I build up, so let's see if I can terraform this a bit, there we go, and I take this And then I get rid of most of this, and then I'll just terraform this bit. And then we have my house right here. I think that's a grand idea. I'm very, very happy with that idea. Boom. I don't really know what type of house I'm going for. I'm thinking, like, maybe a cottage. Or... I don't know. This seems kind of loud, so I'm going to turn down... 50? I think that's a good amount. Alright, should I terraform this bit? Maybe a little bit. Let's do that about there. Okay. And then I'm gonna get rid of this. And we're gonna build a house here, hopefully. I'm thinking maybe like kind of a gothic house, like Ebro vibes, something like that. And also, since this is the Bingus SMP, I need to find out if Minecraft has hairless cats, because I don't know if they do, but if they do, that'd be awesome. I just need some stone. I'm actually gonna go down here to get it. But if Minecraft has hairless cats, I need to find it and tame one. But I don't really know where any villages are, which is kind of... Thank you, Rice Guy, for the follow. Yeah, I'm hoping this all goes well. Let's just dig right here. I see some stone. I had a bunch of stuff, but then I lost it all. We used to be doing really good, but not so much anymore. Yeah, but one more follower, and then you guys get to see Sprocket, which is my dog. He's a Boston Terrier. And he's very, very interesting. Alright. Boop. Boop. I think if I get 20 pieces of cobblestone, I should be good. I hear lava, so I'm gonna run. That's dope. Boop. But yeah, that's my plan. I think that I should get... I was thinking black concrete, but at the same time, concrete is so, like... annoying to make, because you need to first craft concrete powder, and then you need to make it you need to put it in water so that it'll harden, and then you have to mine it. I don't know. It seems kind of annoying, but it might be worth it. I'm not sure, though. And we might be able to get my sister on in a little bit. It all depends. Okay. And then also, we can make like a natural farm right here, because it'd be so cute. Maybe more in the center, and then like have little pathways going to it, so it's not just a giant farmland. Something like that. And then if I get bored of this, I will probably, let me turn this down a little bit more. I'm gonna maybe play some Bed Wars. I'm pretty bad at Bed Wars, but you know, we'll try it out. Oh, squid! If I wanna get black concrete, I need squid. I feel kinda bad. No! Okay, my voice is, that's what I was kind of thinking. And hi, Sleepy Corpse, I hope you're doing wonderfully. It's good to see you again. We might turn the game sounds way down. No, I'm gonna die. I dropped my sword. No, I need to stop doing that. With this new keyboard, I am constantly dropping it. Okay, boom. And I know the game is incredibly smooth now. But yeah, I was thinking about making a black, like, concrete cottage, make it pretty cute. In here. Die. Boom. Got it. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, got some ink sacks. There's another one right here. I just murdered that entire thing's family. Yikes. Yeah. Okay, this seems less loud. I hope. Before it was pretty loud. I think we're down like 3%, roughly. I'm doing pretty good. I have a lot of homework to get done after this, so I'm kind of dreading that, but I'm having a pretty good weekend so far. And I'm excited. I also have Monday off, which is great. So I'm gonna relax. I might stream on Monday. I don't know though. That might be more of a study day for me, rather than anything else. What is this? That's weird. Interesting. One second, I need to make sure. Okay. Got a little bit of an alert. We should be okay now. Boom. Boom, boom. I also might upload this YouTube. I don't know. Thinking about it, since this is better quality and there's more to get done. Boom. Stone shovel. And I also might go on. Oh my gosh, yes. I'm so excited to have one day off. It's much needed. I feel like I'm drowning in work right now. And also in high school, I have to right now, what's it called? I have to pick my schedule for next year, which is very daunting, and I don't want to think about it, but I kind of have to. So actually, let's move this over here. No, wrong thing. But yeah, I'm just excited. I don't know if anyone else has to deal with this, but I'm currently in hybrid, which means that you go to school like twice a week and then you don't go to school twice a week, so it's like half online, half in person. And it is so exhausting to keep up with what's going on. I don't like it, but it's all right. Okay. Let's see. Sweet berries. I'm gonna run out of food. I might need to go fishing. Actually, I could just kill these fish. No, come here. I'm here. Ah! Okay. And you. I need fish. I need fish. There should be plenty, actually. I knew it. Okay, we got food. Food crisis over. Oh my gosh, Ednan, hi. I'm actually only a sophomore. I'm only 16, so you aren't my only viewer, actually. There are a few other people here. Let's go, Ednan. How are you? I miss you, even though it's been a few days. You are very fun in math class. But yeah, no, I'm gonna be a junior next year. I'm just a sophomore. Let's see. And on my guy. Alright, I need to get this. I need to cook some of that. I don't know what type of house I should build, guys. Should I look up some pictures of houses? Let's do that. Let's do that real quick. I feel like that's something I want to do. So if we close that down, Google, boom. I hope you guys can see that. Oh, you can. My sleepy corpse, thank you for the $5 dono. You did not have to do that. Oh my God. Oh, you did not have to do that, actually. Like, seriously, you're totally fine. Like, don't. You've been so supportive from the beginning, but thank you so much. build a square house? I don't know, Ednan. Oh, yeah, a sleeping corpse. This is Ednan. He goes to my school. He's really funny. Oh my gosh, a sleeping corpse. You actually did not have to do that. Thank you for the $5 dono. All right, let's look up some here. Let's put in some Gothic Minecraft. basic. Oh my gosh, I cannot build something like that. Oh, thank you so much, Sleepy Corpse. That means so much. Oh my gosh. that just made me so happy. Okay, sorry. Let's see what we got here. Maybe simple cottage house Minecraft. Dang, you're just I have a penny, and I'm very proud of you. I'm glad you have a penny. okay, let's see. I might do something. You got a dollar. Oh my gosh. A Sleepy Corpse, you're just the best. You've been so supportive. You have no idea how much it means. I don't know if you can hear. My sound has been a little weird, but you know. I'm playing Java. If you have Java Minecraft add-on, I would you could totally come and join me. I could add you right now. Oh! I forgot Minecraft still going. Okay, I think I have an idea of what I want to do. So, we're gonna close that down. Open that back up. Oh god, it's nighttime. Okay. Let's just hope I don't die. But yeah, and if a Sleepy Corpse, if you want to join on here too, you are more than welcome. But, take you, just. Aw, Anon. Bro, if you get Minecraft, if you get Java, Minecraft, yeah, the free version. I think I've had my account since I was like 8. I've had the same account for a very long time. Alright guys, should we try to kill the creeper? Actually no, I need food. I get some food in my system maybe. Yeah, no, either of you, if you guys just DM me your Minecraft thing, your username, I will be happy to add you. Ah! No, 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 no. What is that? Ah! It's you. Who are you? I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I'm not gonna die. But now this is ruined. No. We can fix this, guys. We're gonna be okay. No, actually, I might die. And I don't want to. Woo. Let's go troll Lucy's house right now. Honestly, she's not on. Let's see what we can do. Oh my gosh, if we had snow. If we had snow, we could put a bunch of snow, little snowmen. I think they're called snowmen or snow golems or something like that. And we could just put them around our house. Make a tunnel. Why make a tunnel? Okay, but like a tunnel to what? Like a sewer system? Oh my god. That would be fun. Okay, I'm about to get lost again like I did last time. Let's not go that way. I don't think that's the right way. Yeah, that's a fair point. The only thing is, the good thing about me streaming is that, since she wants to remain faceless, she can't come in here. Which is great. Ah! Yeah, but maybe one day we can troll Lucy. Okay, how did I lose my house again? How is that even possible? I was just there. How have I managed to do that? How? I think it's this way. Yeah, no, Lucy's kinda, we might be able to get Lucy on a voice call. Maybe. We'll try. But guys, my mom got me a rug today, and it's so cute. It's black and it makes my room look a whole lot better, which is exciting. Ah, I'm dying. Oh, I think my house is this way. Oh, I see my house. Ah, please don't kill me. No. Why are there so many zombies? What? Dude. Wait, I have 3 viewers? Actually? I do! Ah! Rug hype, bro, I know, right? The fact that I have 3 viewers makes me so happy. The fact that anyone wants to watch me is amazing to me. Okay, we might have to listen to Ednon. Are you guys talking on Discord? Who? I'm not talking to Dude Rock. I'm not talking to anyone on Discord. If I was talking to someone on Discord, you guys would be able to hear them. But as of right now, I'm not. Okay. I am, fun fact, I'm really, really scared of skeletons. Big flex. I know, right? Ah. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Okay. If I take all of these guys on. Ah! Okay. Wait. I have an idea. Big flu indeed. Okay. Hold up. Boom. 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 I'm gonna do this. No! Oh, wait, I have an axe. Oh, carrot! I could start a farm! Carrot, pog. Ah! Yeah, boom. Boom. Wait, Ednon, don't you have like a really fancy computer set? Couldn't you? You like have. I'm pretty sure you have a fancy computer set. Maybe I'm. Oh no. Okay, guys, we might need to steal a bed. Cause that was miserable. Okay, wait. Why does she have the most random stuff? I don't want to steal anything to make it too obvious. Okay, guys, do you think Lucy would be mad if I stole a bed? Okay, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine. She just cannot find out. Okay, okay. No. Oh, you just have the box, so you need like a monitor. I get you. Yeah, I'm using I was gonna invest into like a box computer, but that's really expensive, and because of the pandemic there's like shortages of like everything, so in order to even get like the box and then also get a monitor and stuff, it would have taken so long. So I invested in a gaming laptop, which does about the same, and it's got like a built-in for one mic. I have a mic though, but also a webcam, so I would highly recommend that. But mine was like $700. Oh no, and not ripped. Yeah, but I'm trying to think of fun facts about Ednon. He's got like a crazy printer. He talks about his printer a lot. Yeah, I'm kind of thinking about playing Bed Wars, but I'm really bad at it. Ednon is bad? Hey, don't talk about yourself like that. It's not good. Guys, if I can't find my house, I will cry. No! But I have a bed now, so if I die, I can go back. I feel like I recognize this. Maybe not. Maybe not. Ah! Why couldn't I jump that? Maybe this way. I get lost so easily. My geographic brain is not good. I'm not very good at geography. Ah! Oh my gosh, Josh, you could totally start streaming. That's the thing, is that you don't need a bunch of fancy stuff to start streaming. Especially if you're streaming like lower quality games, like Among Us is a great game to stream. But like, the biggest advice I could give to anyone who's thinking about streaming is do it. Like, do it. Like, what do you have to lose? Like, sure, it doesn't work out, but at the end of the day, you tried, you know? I think it's worth it. Yeah, I mean, definitely that was a big investment for me, but in order to play the games that I want, which is specifically this one, it was gonna be the best option. And also, like, the views that I've been getting after, like, my streams have been pretty cool. A colored printer. Yeah, see? Okay, wait, guys. Bed. Wait. Bed. Okay. I'm thinking we start a farm. Maybe carrots will be my thing. I love carrots. Just a giant carrot farm. But yeah, Josh, I mean, you have the charisma and the personality for it, so I would just go for it. You don't have to be like this crazy high quality stream. Like, it's not gonna make that much of a difference. The thing is, I think people are there for you, not necessarily like your gaming setup. And you don't even have to stream games. There are people who just stream and talk. And like, I know you're really good with like poetry and stuff. I would give it a go. Here. Fic. Oh my gosh, thank you all for being here. Alright, we might do a little bit of research real quick. And we might open up some Google Chrome. I'm gonna look for some natural pond farm. No! What, can I spell? Natural pond farms Minecraft. Now let's see some ideas. Play Roblox now. Oh my gosh, yeah, go for it. Play Roblox? I will not play Roblox. That game gives me a lot of anxiety. Let's see. I might just, you know, I have an idea. I think I know what I'm gonna do. Okay. I'm gonna square this off. But yeah, that game, not speedrun it. You can speedrun it and stream it. Like, at the end of the day, what's stopping you? Ednan! Oh my gosh, we hit 20 followers! Okay. Sprocket reveal. I'm gonna go get my dog. We hit 20 followers. 1 second. Okay, I'm gonna turn off my mic real quick. Okay. Sprocket reveal! Hi! Okay. Now show us your carpet. Okay. This is Sprocket. He's a Boston Terrier. He's a total sweetheart. Nah, show us your carpet. I won't show the carpet until we hit a certain amount. See? This is Sprocket. He's precious. He is a sweetheart. And I love him so very much. Yeah, he's Sprocket. I call him Tiny and Nugget. Because, you know, like, if you think of, like, things that are, like, chicken, you have, like, the whole chicken. You have chicken tenders. I do have any other pets. I have one other dog that I showed on my stream. I think it's, like, my first stream on my channel. His name is Simba. And he's a puggle, but this is Sprocket. Look! Look! Look at this, is the mic. Oh, what's going on? Okay, people asking about you. Hi, Lucy. Do you want to join a voice call? Lucy, if you would like to join. I know, aw, a sleeping corpse is calling you a cutie. Look at you. Yeah, he's a sweetheart. Alright, 1 second. I'm gonna join a voice call with Lucy. Aw, Discord. Spawn Bingus. VC1. I'm on VC1, Lucy. Yeah, we'll wait for her to join. But we have Sprocket Reveal! Oh, we have 21 followers! Thank you, Stupido! Is that how you say it? I'm sorry if I'm saying that. Thank you for the follow, and thank you, Ednon, for the follow. I know, he's a much better dog than Simba. Give you a sec. Oh! Hi! Hi! I might be able to keep him on my lap. He's a pretty good boy. I'm sorry. I know. Can you put your little hands up there? Can you say he's pretty sleepy, guys? But yeah. Huh. Let's see. I might have to put him on my bed. But he will be in the background. But look! Mwah. Alright. 1 second. Oh, careful. Bed. Bed. You got it? Get comfy. There's my bed. That's like kind of a room reveal. Here, wait, is Lucy? Lucy! Say something. Lucy? Lucy! She's just not talking. Are you saying stuff? Because I can't hear you. Here, 1 second. I might have to unplug. This might be a no headphone stream. Hey, Sprocket. Lucy, say something. How can I still not hear you? What? Well, that might be why. Lucy? Lucy. Yeah, see? Lucy. Lucy. She's just not. I can't hear her. Oh, she left. Alright, guys. See? Game sounds are being a little weird right now. So. I feel like you guys should be able to hear. I'm still figuring that bit out. Mike can hear me, audio. Oh! Let's sleep. Lucy, I cannot hear you. Do you want to come in here and try to help me? I'll turn off my camera. I might have turned off my camera real quick, guys, so that Lucy can come and save me. One second. Okay, webcam off. Okay, come here. Lucy. Webcam's off. I can't do it.
I think it's mine.
No, because I can't hear anything.
Bro. Can I try borrow your MacBook charger?
Yeah.
I think that's why it's. I think it's mine.
No, I can't hear anything.
It's literally right
here. Lucy, I can't hear anything.
Mine's at like 2%.
Lucy, I can't hear anything.
What do you need to hear?
Game sounds and then also Discord.
How are you? Okay. Your dog is making weird sounds.
Sprocket's always making weird sounds.
I'll be back.
Okay. Can I turn the camera back on?
Yeah.
Okay. Wait, guys. camera back on. She couldn't figure it out. Neither of us can figure it out. So, let's see. I can't hear anything. We might have to use our phone for this one, which is okay. Until I can figure out, because I've been having some interesting problems with this. I don't even know what that is. High definition audio. Watch Gwen just have her commute. Wait. Is that it? I don't think that's it. I don't think. I hope not. Wait, what's this? Microphone. Okay, what if we go to... I don't know. Interesting. I have 6 viewers and I'm dealing with, like, interesting stuff. Well, for now, we're gonna go back to this. Okay. So... Oh, let's build a house. I want to build like a cute little cottage, but I feel like first I should actually worry about food. I'm gonna actually take this down one more. Ah! Woo! Okay. So let's try to even this out as much as possible. Boom, 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 boom. All the way to here. I don't think I have my computer muted. I hope not. Can you guys still hear me? Hopefully you guys can still hear me. It looks like you guys can. No, no, guys, I promise this stream will work this time. Literally the story of my life. Oh my gosh, definition of my life. Oh, it's true. It's very true. The thing is, it works most of the time. But there's a small percentage where it just does not want to do that. Wait, it might be a Discord thing. Hold up. If I go to my Discord settings. Voice and video. Input. Oh, that might be why. Okay, okay. Okay. I might have fixed it. Lucy! You can hear the Minecraft sound? Yeah, no, I can. Oh! Hi, Lucy! Oh my god. Lucy. Lucy.
Hello?
Hi.
Yeah, I think if you can hear me, clap once. I know you can't hear me, but I can't hear you either, so loser.
I can hear you. Okay, well, I can hear Lucy, but apparently she can't hear me, which is a little disappointing. That's weird that you guys can hear the Minecraft sounds. Yeah, I can't hear them. Yeah, see? They can hear you. Wait, one second. Lucy, they can hear you! Wait, I should probably type in chat.
Hello.
Lucy! Lucy, Jesus. One second.
I want to mock.
Lucy.
Story.
She's creepy. As long as you guys can hear Minecraft sounds, that's all that really matters.
Gwen.
Lucy. Lucy, wait. One second.
Hi.
Lucy! Wait, should I call her? Let's call her. Okay, hold up. Guys, I have Lucy's number. Look at me go. Lucy.
Hello?
Lucy.
Hello?
She hung up on me. That's her freaking Lucy ASMR. She's such a creep. I think her phone's dead. But yeah, no, we could hear. She's gonna be so embarrassed when she finds out that we could hear all of that. What a weirdo. Okay. Lucy!
I'm watching stream.
We can hear that. We heard all of that.
I know.
Okay, can you hear me? Lucy, stop, seriously. Lucy. Lucy. Lucy, I'm gonna kick you out of the voice channel if you don't stop.
Okay.
Because you just freaked like 3 people off and they left.
Oh. Sorry. Yeah.
So can you stop, please? Okay, Lucy. She just... Okay, she left. Okay, well, I'm gonna disconnect from that. And we're just gonna keep going. Yeah, she's an interesting human. That's for sure. Alright, let's see. Should I make an iron shovel? I feel like I can afford it, so I feel like I should probably do it. Seems like the smartest option. That, or we might play some Bed Wars. How's that sound? I don't know. We've been going for about 42 minutes, so it might be nice to spend the last 20 minutes on some Bed Wars. I don't know. I do not know. Okay, Sprocket is so entertained by sounds, it's great. Alright, let's see. I'm hoping we can at least get... Oh, that would look so cool. Oh my gosh, that's such a good idea. We have like a big lake over there. This is more of like a pond, but yes, that's such a good idea. Ah, we're doing that. Okay, hold up. Just gotta get rid of this. So it's nice and square, so it can house carrots. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Yes! Here we go. Okay. And then let's terraform this bit. Let's terraform right here. Boom. But you guys can hear, like, the Minecraft sounds, right? It looks like you guys can. Hi, Jordan! How are you? Let's see. Boom. I'm currently building... So you guys... Oh, you can hear Minecraft sounds. Okay, Lucy, you can join the voice call if you won't be weird. Just please don't do that again. Here, I'll join the voice call. And if you want, you can join. I have dinner. right here. My mommy made me dinner before I started streaming. What did you have for dinner? Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom.
Hello.
Hi, Lucy.
Hi.
Are you gonna stop being weird?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Okay, so I kind of stole a bed from your house.
That's fine.
Oh, wow, you're not mad.
No.
Bye, Josh. Have a good day. Yeah. Wait, hop online. Yeah, I'll have some dinner. I'm gonna eat a little bit right now because it's really yummy. It's like, oh my gosh, I don't even know how to describe it. It's so good. Crab legs? Are you kidding me? That sounds amazing. Okay. Let's see what we got over here. It actually might be kind of cool to just have these as, like, let's see. Boom. Oh my gosh. You're so lucky. I would do anything to have some crab legs right now. That sounds so good. Wait, what did I do differently here? I might just be built different. They just built different. Okay, Lucy. Are you still there?
Yeah, I am.
Okay, why aren't you getting on the server?
Because, stuff just went, happened.
What does that mean?
It means, my computer was about to die, and everything was going bad.
You're breaking up a little bit.
Yup.
Oh my gosh. Oh, you're so lucky. Jordan just had crab legs. That sounds so yummy.
Oh yeah.
Alright. Well. Wait, how long? I wonder, how many blocks does water keep crops, like, hydrated?
I think, like, 4 or 5.
Let's find out. Yeah, I should eat my dinner. I'm gonna eat my dinner probably after the stream. I'm gonna eat it and do some homework. Lucy, we did a sprocket reveal.
I was there.
Wait, why do you keep muting and unmuting? Okay.
Yup.
Lucy. Oh, wait, it might be because I'm getting... Okay, hold up. She's here! I'm not that responsible. I have a ton of missing assignments right now. But I'm in the IB diploma program, if anyone knows what that is. So I really need to, like, get my crap together. Because, you know, kind of important stuff.
What are your chords?
Huh? What?
What are your chords?
Stop muting and unmuting. Jesus.
No.
I'm gonna put them in the chat.
Alright.
Can you even read chords? Lucy? Oh my gosh, I know. I've been considering dropping it, but at the same time, I really want to move to the UK to go to college. And it looks like the IB program is, like, the most logical way for me to get there. So, yeah. It's very stressful, but you know, it is what it is. I want to see how many blocks... Okay, I figured it out. Okay, so it looks like it does 1, 2, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Beautiful. Oh, I need to make a bucket. Yeah, I don't know. The thing is, I've worked so hard to get into IB at this point, it would feel kind of sucky to drop it, but you know. I have it till the end of this year, and if I don't like it next year, I can always drop the classes. Okay. And then 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes! We're doing it! We have a farm. Wait, guys, let's plant the carrot. Oh, we have a carrot! Wait, do I have seeds? Seed. We have wheat. Oh my gosh, I'm such a pro gamer. The one single carrot, exactly. But one day that single carrot will feed me forever. I love carrots. I think carrots are very undervalued. Oh my gosh, really? Like, I have been dealing with a lot of depression lately. And I don't think IB's helping, but at the same time, I don't know. I don't know what to do, guys. I want to try, and I'm, like, trying really hard, but I obviously want to care about my mental health at the same time. I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2. Oop, wait. What? Does it go out 5? Oh, it goes out 5! Oh my gosh. Okay, wait. So that's wrong. I can go out one more. Like that. 1. No, I can't. I'm struggling with simple things. Yeah. I don't know. I'm thinking about it. I'm hoping. The one thing I like about IB is that it seems that it's less like an AP, which is like the classes I'm taking now. It's more like a ton of content that you have to try to memorize and stuff. But IB, it's like really small content, but then you try to pick up on a lot more. I have talked to my counselor and like my therapist about it. And, like, my school definitely pushes for it, which I think is good, and I really appreciate my school for pushing for it. 2, 3, 4. But with that being said, I feel like it's not for everyone. And I think that maybe that should be, told more, but I don't know. I think that you just need a lot of dedication, and I procrastinate a lot. I'm gonna try it, and I'm hoping it works out. But you never know. And obviously, like, streaming kind of gets in the way. Because I plan on streaming, like, every other weekend when I'm at my mom's. Like, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. I don't know. It's a lot. It definitely feels like a lot. Wait, do you think Lucy has props? Is Lucy even in- Lucy's in-game. Eight blocks. Oh, you're the best. Okay, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes. Okay, we're gonna take the wheat seed. And we're gonna put the water. And then we're gonna put the wheat seed. Yes, oh my gosh, look at me go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I might shorten this up right here. That way it's more even. And then, aw, thank you so much, Jordan. That means a lot. Yeah, it's, I feel like it's a lot of decisions to make when you're really young. 6, 7, 8. I also feel like it's unfair. Wait, whoa! Oh my god! Hi. That was scary. 1, 2, 3, 4, 7. I think I'm gonna move that over. I think that's more correct. 2, 3, 4. Lucy. Lucy, wait, Lucy, 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 Lucy. Lucy. You have dirt? Lucy jump scare, exactly. Thank you, a sleepy corpse. Dirt! She had two pieces of dirt. I mean, she's trying her best. Wait, like that? Move, Lucy. I'm such a gamer. Look at me go. No! That's cheating! 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 She's trying to get me to cheat. No. She's a bad influence. Okay. And then I'm gonna pull this over here. Did you just snort? My dog just snorted. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep. And then, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're gonna do it that way. Yes! Okay. And then we're gonna block this bit off. Yo, 5 viewers, I'm back. My internet went down. Ah, it's okay, Ednon. And yes, I have 6 viewers now. I don't wanna, it feels like cheating. I don't wanna cheat. I don't know. Should I take it? But it was a diamond. I feel like I should earn my first diamond. I don't know. What do you guys think? Oh. Cool. Lucy. Alright guys, she gave me this. Okay. Frick. I feel like I'm gonna put a little water source right here. Okay. 5, 6, 7, 8. And then that'll go over there. Huh. I don't know how I wanna do this. We'll have to do it this way. Okay. Boom! You need to have one more water at the far right. Right here? Did I add it? Is this right? I don't know if this is right or not. Let me know. I added it. I hope it's right. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Water bucket. Professional Minecrafter, exactly. let's see, let's fill some of this in. Guys, I'm gonna be honest, I think I only want carrots. Where's my carrot at? Oh, my carrot's not growing. Yay, I did it right, woo! Thank you so much. I'm still learning. I've been playing the game from almost... My God, Lucy, what are you doing? What? Okay, this feels like cheating. What? I'm sorry, what? Okay, hold up. It ain't. Okay. You know, I should just take Lucy's word for it. School is trash. Okay. 6, 7, 8. But you make school so fun, Ednon. How could you say it's trash if you're like the highlight of all of it? Oh, my thing broke. I need a... I think am I doing it on the ninth block? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I started doing it on the ninth block. I figured. But thank you so much. You are saving my life. let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Carrot farm, carrot farm. We love a carrot farm. Why does Lucy have so many resources? I don't think she's cheating. I don't think she would cheat.
Why are you panting, baby?
1 second. Guys, I might have to let my dog out real quick. Just gonna shut off my webcam. You guys can still hear me, though.
Hi, Sprouts. You let it go?
Here. Careful, don't jump, don't jump, don't jump. Oh, my gosh.
I think you got hurt. Go ahead. Bye, Sprocket.
Oh, wait. I'm back. Okay. Okay, let's see. Boom, 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 boom. Lucy. Lucy's like protecting me right now. Oh my gosh, me too. Okay, here's my issue. I get addicted to games, and like there was a period of time when I tried to avoid Minecraft during school, and it never worked. I obsess over Minecraft so much. It's so hard to like, I swear, if I want to pass time, I just play Minecraft. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, I can't hear the Minecraft audio at all. Oh no, wait. I might be able to hear it if I plug in to this part of my monitor. I think Lucy's pretty- Ah! I'm gonna kill- Help! 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 Oh, Lucy's got it, guys. It's fine. I'm dying. Lucy's my little- Oh my god! Okay, wait, where's the thing? I'm trying to plug it in to the headphone jack. If I ever get a PC, my school life is done. Oh no. That's not good. But hey, summer's coming up. Summer is closer than you think. And also spring break. What is Lucy doing? I can't find the headphone jack. Guys, wait, look at this mug. Pretty snazzy, right? Alright, 1 second. I'm just gonna turn this and find the headphone jack. You guys will be able to see what I see for a second, maybe. Probably not. I might have to stand up and do this. But, and then you can see how incredibly tall I am. Or not. Oh my god, Lucy's protecting me. Look at her go. Is she getting destroyed? No, look at her go. Oh my god, she's a PvP god. Oh my god, why can't I find the headphone jack? This is so frustrating. Okay. Hold up. This is impossible. What is happening? Am I getting shot at? Oh, Lucy was killed! Oh no! Oh no, run! Oh no, run! Oh no, run! Run, 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 run. I'm 5'7". I had this conversation yesterday. I don't know if that's tall or short. Look at Lucy go! Oh my gosh, she's so good at this game. She's absolutely destroying that witch. Yeah! Lucy! Lucy is a bad bitch and you can't kill her. Wait. Oh! I'm sorry, Lucy. She tried so hard to protect me. But yeah, I'm 5'7" tall. Some people, I think the grand thesis is that that's pretty tall for a girl. But I'm called short by like, you're still taller, ugh. See, it is above average. I'm called short so much, it's not even fair. Wait, let's see if I can chat Lucy. Help me. IRL. Wait, how tall are you? I feel like I'm pretty tall for a girl. Please. I cannot find the headphone jack. You know what, guys? I might just have to turn off my webcam and figure this out. 1 second. Okay. You guys can still hear me. Oh, it's right here. Oh, my God. 5'10". Oh, my gosh. I wish I was taller. Imagine being tall. I'm from Maryland and all the girls are weirdly short. You know, I feel like as, except me, you know what? You're just too cool. I feel like as people like progress though, people are getting taller slowly, hopefully. If they're not, that's a little concerning. I feel like anything doesn't, I don't know. All right, let's see if I can hear game sounds now, guys. I plugged it in. Okay, let me turn my webcam back on. I think I got it figured out. Please work. I still can't hear anything. I mean, being tall is cool. Being short's also cool. I mean, I don't know. I kind of obsess over height, though. Okay. Oh, no, where's my dirt? My dirt. Guys, my dirt. Is Lucy still online? Lucy protected me that entire night. Very grateful. Yeah, see, people should get taller. The difficult thing is my friend group is like mostly guys, which they're already taller. So I have been called like tiny for a very long time at this point. And yeah, I don't know. It's annoying. Wait. But yeah, Jordan, being short is cool too. Don't worry. Any height is perfect. And don't let anyone tell you different. Did Lucy ever get back to me? Shouldn't. 1, 2. Boom! Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba. Oh, we've been going for an hour. I'm gonna finish up this carrot farm and then I'm gonna end. Yeah, I don't know. I think it's all up in the air anymore. I think that used to be more, like, normal for girls to be shorter and then normal for guys to be taller, but I feel like now it's just so up in the air at this point. I don't think it's fair to put anything on it. See if she has more dirt. Dude. That's amazing. I would wear platforms. I don't know. I'm very tempted. But at the same time, I love Converse so much. But I don't know if you can call me goth. I've been called an e-girl a lot. I don't know really what that means, but you know. I vibe with it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But bro, that style, like the whole gothic, like platform boot look is everything. Oh, she found a place with diamonds. Do they have platform? Hi, Minecraft Angel Boy 12. Hello. I think, yeah, I'll look into those for sure. Boom, boom. Oh, wait, we have to get rid of this. Yeah, I'll look into those for sure. Yeah, but, like, one day I'll show you guys, but, like, the entire top of my closet is Converse, and I've had the same black pair of Converse since I was in, like, 7th grade. Yeah, pretty cool. One, two, three. Lucy's here. Wait, let's see. Rose! Why? I don't need this. But thank you. When did I get spruce planks? I don't remember getting that. Let's see. One, two. Yeah, sometimes I feel like the original Converse, well, not the original Converse, but I feel like Converse maybe 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wait, am I like stupid? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. But yeah, I feel like some of the older Converse used to be more durable, because some of the new ones, like, I got a pair, like, maybe a year ago, and they're already falling apart. And I hate to say it, but it kind of seems like their quality is going down. I hope not. I don't know. I love Converse, though. They fit me. But oh, why is Lucy just giving me stuff? What am I cooking? Wait. Oh, she... I don't know. Guys, did my carrot... Wait, I have bone meal. Well, actually, I'll wait. Yeah, wait. Chat, what's your favorite type of shoe? What's, like, your go-to? Like, if you had to pick one pair of shoes to wear for the rest of your life, what would you pick? Like, for getting, you know, what is it called? For getting, like, durability and stuff. If you just had to pick one shoe that would go with all of your outfits and that you would love, what would it be? Wait, I don't want to follow you. 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This needs to go. Whew. What, Lucy? Where is she taking me? Converse, yes. What is this? My God, what the hell is this? Oopsies. I'm gonna die. I'm on half a heart. I'm gonna die. I need to make it into that water. I need food. Lucy. Oh my God. Oh my God! What are you doing? That was the saddest attempt at giving someone food. food. Yeah! We got food. Dying. Ah! How did that not kill me? Okay, I want to go back up. I want to go up now. I want to go to the up now. You're like, dude, I know. My God, how did I not just die? Yeah, that was interesting. I don't understand how any of that happened. Okay. Well, I'm going to collect some dirt with this nice thing Lucy gave me. Yeah, that was traumatizing. I did not like that. I did not like that one bit. Let's go. Oh. Fuck. I don't want to completely make this look like not good, so I'm going to try to make it look like it's more natural. Hi, sheep. Oh, okay, cool. Hi, Alex. just nice to know your name now. I've already kind of met you. You've helped me through this entire stream. But yeah, I'm going to finish up the carrot farm and then I'll end. And then tomorrow, I think I'll work on, I'll do some looking around at houses I want to build. And I'll pick one that I really like, and then I will build that tomorrow. And I might stream on Monday, since I have that day off from school, but that also might just be like a study day for me. I don't know. I will decide. I'm just glitching. Hey, Lucy. What happened to you? Didn't you have leather pants? I'm editing a video from the AU stream. Aww! Oh my gosh, you have to send me over that video, or, like, are you posting it to YouTube? Because, like, that was such a fun video. That is such a good idea, oh my gosh. And yeah, don't worry about being tight, don't worry about chatting the whole time, you're totally fine. The fact that people are even watching me is 1000% enough. Boom. Boom. My gosh, go for it. 1000%. I was kind of thinking about doing that too, because I think you can still download videos. Hi, Lucy. What? Oh. Dirt. I was thinking about downloading it and posting it, but yeah. Go for it. That was such a fun stream. We're going to have to get in touch with all those people again, because they were total sweethearts, and it was such a, it wasn't, like, I feel like sometimes Among Us can get very, very toxic, but, you know, that one wasn't bad at all. That was really a good, good group of people to play with. Guys, Lucy's just straight up giving me all of her stuff. Boom. Oh, Lucy's getting shot at. Should I protect? I have a wooden axe. I'll help, Lucy. How can I help? Come on. Yeah, we're so good at this game. Oh, wait, that spider's killing that one. Yeah. Look at me go. Yeah, Lucy is my sister. She's my little sister. She's my only sibling. Yeah, she's thinking about starting the stream, but as of right now, she's remaining pretty faceless. It was so good at them, sweet and thing. Yeah, I know, I was kind of nervous, because, like, I knew everyone there to an extent, but there were people that were going in there, and it was just, like, worst time meeting ever. But it was a great group. I felt bad for Jaden, though, he died a lot. So if we play again, we're definitely gonna have to, like, protect Jaden. Ah! Creeper. One second. Alright. Just making sure. Sometimes my computer will not charge, which is not good. Yeah, I mean, Jaden's a good sport. Yeah, sometimes, you know, that happens, so don't worry about it. But Jaden's a really good sport. I've known Jaden since kindergarten or first grade. Does everyone from that stream go to your school? No, surprisingly not. I think that, like, with Jordan, I think I went to the same middle school. And then Faith, I went to the same school with. It looks at some point I went to the same school with them, but, like, Faith had her boyfriend, which I never met. But yeah, a lot of them, they do go to the same school as me, or I've gone to school with them before. But Jordan just reached out to me, and, you know, she was like, I want to play, games and I want to stream together. I'm like, dude, I want to play Among Us. I'm like, join. 2, 3, 4, 5. And I don't know, we just got along really well. It was really charismatic and everyone got along and there was a lot of laughing. And like apparently I died at some point and didn't even know I died. It was so weird. But for a first time Among Us stream, I think it was pretty good. 1, 2, 3, 5. Look at Lucy go. Hi, Lucy. Oh, I hate baby zombies. I don't like baby zombies. Wait, 1, 2, 3. Okay. Cool. Alright. Might have to go get some more dirt. And then, guess what? Wait, am I? Oh, I'm missing a thing. That's why. Alright, I'm gonna go get some more dirt. Where should we get it from? Let's go over here. Who's my favorite streamer? Oh, that's a tough one. Anyone from the Dream SMP, honestly, like Dream, Tommy, Wilbur, honestly, anyone there. Like, they're the whole reason I started streaming. You know, I've always been into Minecraft YouTubers. Like, I don't know if anyone else has this the same, but my favorite Minecraft YouTuber was SkyDoesMinecraft. I don't know if anyone remembers him, but he is, like, such a vital point to my childhood. But there was a point in time where, like, not even that long ago. Yes, SkyDoesMinecraft. Carl, oh my gosh, yeah. But, you know, there's a part of me that really doesn't want to live a normal life. And, you know, I want to go above and beyond. And, you know, seeing people like Tommy, especially, where they're so young and they're achieving these amazing things. It really, and, like, especially now, it's, like, my second, it's, like, barely my first week streaming. And I've had up to 7 viewers on this stream. And I've been hitting, like, almost 70 views after the stream is done and over. And, you know, it's showing me that, like, for one, oh my god, people actually care enough to watch me. And then also, I could do the thing that when I was younger, I dreamed of doing. Like, my life has been vital around video games, and specifically Minecraft, obviously. But watching people who are so genuinely kind and stuff is just amazing. Ah! And, you know, I'm, before this, like, if you've been friends with me before this, I'm a very private person, which is why this was really risky. Like, I had my, like, all of my social media was private. And I was like, you know, like, you have this one chance, go for it. Like, what do you have to lose? Hi, zombie. But yeah, SkyDoesMinecraft. Popular MMOs was so good, too. Oh my gosh. 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, they're all amazing, and you know, and that's why I would say to like anyone, like, if you're even just thinking about it, just do it. Like, at the end of the day, what do you have to lose? And you know, like, obviously, one of my biggest dreams would be like getting into the Dream SMP, which is like highly unlikely, obviously, but like, that server has gotten me out of so many rough patches through quarantine and, like, going through friends. Because, like, quarantine, one thing quarantine has taught me is that there are people who genuinely do not care about you. And, like, it sucks that if quarantine and, like, a giant pandemic was what it took for me to see that. But that entire SMP and all those people have helped so much. But, guys, look, we're almost done. Look at me go. Yeah. It also sucks because all of the older Minecraft YouTubers, even though I love the new ones, and I'm obviously huge fans of the newer ones, it sucks to see them, like, kind of lose viewers and stuff, and, you know, them kind of be, like, forgotten. But, you know, they made a lot of people happy for a long time. So, I guess that's all that matters. Alright, let's finish up this farm and then I'm gonna end. I'm gonna eat dinner. I'm gonna do homework. I'm gonna buy. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's see. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, and that's another big thing. Made me go from soft to cottagecore chicken. God freak. Oh my gosh. I used to be like so softcore and just like very light colors and stuff, and then all of a sudden, like, e-girl goth hit me, and I'm like, okay, well, I used to be a lot like that when I was in, like, sixth grade. I went through, like, really goth stage, and then all of a sudden, I'm like, okay, are we getting that Gwen back, or, like, what's happening? But yeah, alright, we're gonna plant the carrots. Let's see, is this planted all the, I think I need one more. Alright, 2 carrots. Oh no. Okay. You can help? Okay, go. Wait, let me split this with you. Oh, use the bone meal. You do bone meal, I'll plant. Pink, I still have pink and Philly, but goth makes me just dude, true. I've never really had, like, my favorite color, if you guys don't know, I'm colorblind. I have pretty bad color blindness, so, like, the colors that I can see for, I feel like I have a really good perception of green, even though I really shouldn't. I think I have a pretty good perception of green, except for lime green, I don't like. But the colors that I can see the easiest are blue and yellow. So, black is kind of my thing, and also yellow. I really love yellow. And I also used to have, like, a really, like, punk haircut where it was, like, shaved on the sides, like, to the scalp. And then on the top, it was just a giant blue, like, kind of thing. Yeah, that was fun. That was my thing for a long time. Alright, is that all of the bone meal, Lucy? We did? Done? Oh! Whoopsies. Alright. Okay, so thank you everyone for showing up to the stream. Thank you so much to everyone who was chatting with me, and a sleepy corpse gave me my first donation, like, ever. I'm still, like, recovering. But thank you for everyone showing up. But thank you so much for showing up and, you know, being here and being such sweethearts and showing me so much love. I hope that you guys have a great morning, day, or night, wherever you are. And I will be back tomorrow, probably around the same time, roughly. But I love all of you, and I hope you have a great rest of your day or night. Love you guys. Thank you, Sleepy Corpse. Thank you to everyone who I chatted with. And I hope you guys all have an amazing night. Bye.